Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder, or ADHD, is one of the most common neurodevelopmental disorders in children today.
The most common signs that we hear about are inattention, hyperactivity, and impulsivity. So the way that looks is inattention manifests itself as sort of spacing out or daydreaming. Hyperactivity is acting as if you're moving by a motor, like you're motorized and constantly moving around, kind of a restlessness. And then impulsivity is acting without thinking.
ADHD can be identified through a series of tests and is diagnosed by a psychiatrist or doctor. Oftentimes, signs of the disorder are first recognized in the classroom. Most schools will have an on-staff psychologist available who can help to evaluate a student and develop a treatment plan.
According to the American Academy of Pediatrics, the recommendation is for medication and behavioral therapy with parents and or teachers, and then some additional supports like educational supports.
Health experts stress that behaviors associated with ADHD may vary in different environments, but they also note that inattention alone might not be ADHD at all.
It could be related to a learning challenge, or it could also be related to anxiety or depression. It's helpful for parents to really dig underneath and find out what is causing the different behaviors.